Kwan. Rashford. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Must take the lead here. Just can't get it past him. And Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. And over from Eriksen. And efficient defending. Bruno Fernandes. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity?
And in the refereeing trade, they call it Dogzo. Denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
Oh, he had the beating of the keeper, but not the post. Inches away from scoring.
Yeah, that was a great effort. He struck it so well, he just can't get it inside the framework.
Lobotka. Zielinski. They keep plugging away. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Rashford. Untidy in possession. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Good visualisation and execution. Determined defending. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Osimhen. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Trying to open up the defence. Shaw. And space to cross it. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Not the best challenge, free kick. Leo Østigård. And on to Di Lorenzo. Amir Rahmani. Victor Osimhen. Zielinski. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Good looking cross. And a time for calm on the ball. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Lobotka. He's trying to create something. And crossed in there. Well, it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. Ten minutes left for play. Still level here, but Manchester United making a push near the end. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Chance here. Oh, great block. Onguissa. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Plenty of support here. Has the strength to hang on to it. Andre Frank Zombo Onguissa. Onguissa, onto Zielinski, and did just enough defensively. And saved by the keeper.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper, just to keep them in this.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to alleviate the pressure. Fernandes.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. And making sure it wasn't problematic.
Oh, that's a fine save. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end.
Well, the main thing is he's got his senior debut under his belt. Interested to know what you made of us before.